I now welcome Mr. Georgios Markopoulos, a president of the Regional Union of Municipalities of Attiki in Greece, and we invite him to make his statement. Mr. Markopoulos, you have the floor.
My name is Georgios Markopoulos. I'm the mayor of Galatzi City and president of the Regional Union of Attica Municipalities. The Regional Union of Attica Municipalities is committed to actively contribute to the achievement of the 11th goal of the United Nations Agenda 2013 and supports all families with the social services of the municipalities in order to meet the needs that have arisen from the COVID-19 pandemic crisis. Greece has confronted the pandemic crisis in relatively favorable position because, on the one hand, the government took the adequate decisions on time, and on the other hand, we already had a large number of operational structures which have been developed to face the financial and social crisis my country has suffered for a decade. The 66 municipalities of the Attica region that I represent have been on the front line to face family new needs. They have strength to ensure the continuity of essential services to 4.6 million people and to provide direct support to the most vulnerable families. The local and regional authorities in Attica complementing national authorities by implementing the lockdown and recovery measures. A call center aiming to respond to citizen requests was created in each municipality. Moreover, the municipal employees of the social structures and of the kindergartens, which were not functioning for security reasons, joined the home help initiative, which helps to support the elderly. We have also undertaken other actions concerning the strengthening of homeless shelter, the distribution of personal protective equipment and of food. After our experience in the management of the first wave of the pandemic, we consider the family as the privileged interlocutor to meet the need of citizens to carry out preventive actions and to implement effective social solidarity policies. The recovery strategies of local authorities of the Attica region will be based on the family union as a multiplier to inform citizens, implement public health policies, and strengthen social cohesion.